New tonight, the captain at the helm of the ferry that crashed into a West Seattle dock last week has resigned. Washington State Ferries confirmed the captain's resignation to King 5 today, but did not provide any other information. The agency says drug and alcohol tests for the entire crew came back negative. The Cathlamet ferry hit a structure at the Fauntleroy ferry dock in West Seattle last Thursday. Damages estimated in the millions. The Coast Guard's still investigating the cause of the crash.